next on The Lawrence Welk Show.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Lawrence Welk Show, celebrating more than 50 years on television. Now sit back and enjoy the show, selected especially for public television.
Everybody, I'm Mary Lou Metzger, your host for this week's Lawrence Welk Show. And what a show it is, featuring the glorious music of composer Jerome Kern. This show was taped on my birthday in 1975. Back then, people were singing along with the captain and Tennille, Love Will Keep Us Together. Viewers were watching their favorite TV shows, The $6 Million Man, Columbo, McLeod, and McMillan and Wife. Broadway was all abuzz with the breakthrough hit, A Chorus Line, featuring the fabulous music of Marvin Hamlisch. On our tribute to Jerome Kern, you'll hear many of his hits. Tom Netherton sings They Didn't Believe Me. Rolla performs the showboat classic, Bill. And Tanya has a terrific arrangement of A Fine Romance. So sit back and enjoy. On with the show.
From Hollywood, the big band sound of Lawrence Welk.
A tribute to a great American composer, Jerome Kern, and listen to these wonderful songs.
Thank you.
Evening. There you had a sample of the wonderful songs by the man we're honoring this evening, the great composer Jerome Kern. He wrote the music for Broadway shows and films for over 25 years. Let's listen to Guy and Rolla and a beautiful ballad from Showboat.
Believe I love you, only make believe that you love me. Others find peace of mind in pretending. Couldn't we make believe our lips are blending in a phantom kiss or two or three? Might as well make believe I love you.
Has a song from Jerome Kern's very first musical show.
And when I told them how beautiful you are, they didn't believe me. They didn't believe me. Your lips, your eyes, your cheeks, your hair are in a class beyond compare. You're the loveliest girl that one could see. And when I tell them, and I certainly am gonna tell them, that I'm the man whose wife one day you'll be, they didn't believe me. They didn't believe me that from this great big world you've chosen me. And when I tell them, and I certainly am gonna tell them, wow, that I'm the man whose wife one day you'll be, they'll never believe me. They'll never believe me that from this great big world you've chosen.
I think I made a mistake when I announced the other day that he's a single boy. Jerome Kern's music is not only singable and easy to listen to, it's also very danceable. And here's a good example. Gentlemen, are you ready? A one and two and... Here's a tongue-in-cheek love song introduced by Fred Astaire and Ginger Rogers in the movie Swing Time. Jerome Kern wrote the music and Dorothy Fields the words. And of course, Tanya sings it for you.
Fine romance with no kisses. Fine romance, my friend. This is, we should be like a couple of hot tomatoes. But you're as cold as yesterday's mashed potatoes. A fine romance you won't nestle. Fine romance you won't wrestle. I might as well be home with my old maid aunt. I haven't
Jesse and Bobby love Jerome Kern's music just like all of you folks. They're especially fond of this lovely melody, which won an Academy Award in 1936.
Bobby and Sissy, the song The Way You Look Tonight and The Way They Dance Every Night is a great night. Take a pretty current song and some of our pretty girls, and it adds up to some very pleasant listening and viewing, and a fine arrangement by Gail Farrell.
Aren't we lucky to have so many pretty girls and such fine performers? Thank you. Next, the Jerome Kern song that's ideal for the big band sound. George? Far away, a beautiful song. Next, folks, our country singer Clay Hart with a song that was number one in the country field this year. It was made popular by a friend of Clay's, Ronnie Millsap, who won the award as Country Male Singer of the Year. Clay, take it away.
Thank you, Lawrence.
Baby, it's pure love. Milk and honey and Captain Crunch, you in the morning. Pure love. Baby, it's pure love. 99 and 44 100% pure love. I wake up with sunshine laying beside me and bluebirds singing right outside my window. Soft warm kisses saying good morning. Then I get breakfast in bed. You know you make me so happy. Pure love. Baby, it's pure love. Milk and honey and Captain Crunch, you in the morning. Pure love, baby, it's pure love. 99 and 44 100% pure love. 99 and 44 100% pure love.
I might tell you, in planning this show, we had a lot of help from this Jerome Kern songbook. In the musical showboat, singer Helen Morgan made history with this next song. I'm sure you'll enjoy the way our own Rona sings it.
I used to dream that I would discover the perfect lover. I knew I'd recognize him if ever he came round my way. I always used to fancy then he'd be one of those godlike kind of men, with a giant brain and a noble head, like the heroes born I read. But alone who's not the type at all. You'd meet him on the street and never notice him. His form and face, his manly grace, are not the kind that you would find in a statue. And I can't explain, it's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he's, I don't know, because he's just.
This girl really puts her heart into a song. The 1933 Broadway show Roberta introduced a new comedian to America, a young man by the name of Bob Hope. Bob, if you're watching, I hope you appreciate this young man business. It also introduced one of the loveliest popular songs of all time, Smoke It's in Your Eyes. We have a fine Bob Ballard arrangement, and George Cates conducts the orchestra.
Thank you.
Beautiful job, George. And a very fine arrangement, too. In 1940, Jerome Kern wrote a very touching song about the beautiful city of Paris. I'd like to sing these beautiful Oscar Hammerstein lyrics, but first, let's listen to Myron Florin and his Musette accordion.
Paris, her heart was warm and gay. I heard the laughter of her heart in every street cafe. The last time I saw Paris, her trees were dressed for spring, and lovers walked beneath those trees, and birds found songs to sing. I dodged those same old taxi cabs that I had dodged for years. The chorus of their squeaky horns was music to my ears. The last time I saw Paris, her heart was warm and gay. No matter how they change her, I'll remember her. Remember her.
Next in our Jerome Kern spotlight, we have Joe Feeney, and the song is You.
I hear music when I look at you. A beautiful theme of every dream I ever knew. Down deep in my heart, I hear it play. I feel it start, then melt away. I hear music when I touch your hand. A beautiful melody from some enchanted land. Down deep in my heart, I hear it say, is this the day? I alone have heard this lovely strain. I alone have heard this glad refrain. Must it be forever inside of me? Why can't I let it go? Why can't I let you know? Why can't I let you know the song my heart would sing? That beautiful rhapsody of love and youth and spring. The music is sweet. The words are true. The song is
Didn't he sing that song? Oh, that man really can sing. I think you'll find this next selection very pleasant, very relaxing. Bob Ralston at the organ.
Yesterday. You know, among all of Jerome Kern's hits, we couldn't find a single country song. But that didn't faze our country gal, Ava Barber, because this young lady is capable of doing a fine job on any kind of song. And I'm sure you'll agree now when you hear her version of this all-time Jerome Kern favorite. Ava?
Sun is shining, and so the right thing to do is make it shine for you, a heart full of joy and gladness will always banish sadness and strife. So always look for the silver lining and try to find the sunny side of life. So always look for the silver lining and try to find the sunny side of life.
Anna Connie is a little young to remember Jerome Kern. So we hope you'll go along with us if we allow her to pick one of her own favorites.
Thank you, Mr. Welk. I chose one of Mexico's great composers, Agustin Lara, and he wrote the beautiful song, Granada.
Granada, tierra soñada por mí. Mi cantar se vuelve gitano cuando es para ti. Mi cantar hecho de fantasía. Mi cantar flor de melancolía. Que yo te vengo a Granada, tierra ensangrentada en tardes de toro. Mujer que conserva el embrujo de los ojos moros.
sueño rebelde y gitana cubierta de flores. Y beso tu boca de grana, jugosa manzana que me habla de amores. Granada, Manola cantada en coplas preciosas. No tengo otra cosa que darte que un ramo de rosa de suave fragancia que le diera el marco a la Virgen Morena. Granada, tú
lovely young lady. Here's a Jerome Kern song that points up his great gift for beautiful melodies. The band plays All the Things You Are, and we invite you folks to dance. and fellows. Next, we have a song titled Pick Yourself Up. It's all about the power of positive thinking. And you'll notice the influence of my friend, the Reverend Norman Vincent Peale. Let's put Arthur Duncan in the feature spotlight.
Nothing's impossible, I have found, but when my chin is on the ground, I pick myself up, dust myself off, start all over again. Don't lose your confidence if you slip. Be grateful for a pleasant trip. And pick yourself up, dust yourself off, start all over again. Work like a soul inspired
till the battle of the day is won.
You may be sick and tired, but you'll be a man, my son. Will you remember the famous men who had to fall to rise again? So take a deep breath, pick yourself up.
yourself up. Start all over again. Thank you.
Jerome Kern always composed the music, while someone else, such as Oscar Hammerstein, wrote the lyrics. An old showbiz story was, while at a party, someone said to Mrs. Jerome Kern, "Oh, your husband was so wonderful writing Old Man River." Well, Mrs. Kern quickly responded, "My husband did not write Old Man River. My husband wrote da, 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 da." Oh, I thought Ava did such a fine job on Look for the Silver Lining. And Joe Feeney was outstanding on the song As You. Before we go, here are some highlights of musical moments from future shows.
Did you ever sleep at the foot of the bed when the weather was a whizzing cold? When the wind was a whistling around the house and the moon was yeller as gold? You'd give your good warm mattress up to Aunt Lizzie and Uncle Fred. Too many kinfolks on a bad night, so you went to the foot of the bed.
Goodbye, my Coney Island baby.
Goodbye.
Farewell, my own true love, true love. I'm gonna go away and leave you.
So soon.
Never to see you any, never gonna see you any. I'm gonna sail to some far distant land, never to return again.
Oh.
So goodbye, farewell, so long forever. Goodbye, my Coney Island. Goodbye, my Coney Island. Goodbye, my Coney Island bay.
As you can see, we've got some wonderful, wonderful programs coming your way on this public television station. Thanks so much for your loyalty and support of the station that brings you the Lawrence Welk Show every week. I'm Mary Lou Metzger, and as Lawrence Welk always said, keep a song in your heart.
The preceding program has been brought to you in part by